Breasts.
Dog.
Breasts.
White.
Breasts. Breasts.
Tanzania.
Breasts. Breasts.
It's
fun. Come on, let's get in.
Yeah, Rain.
Fine.
好きな食べ物は？趣味はありますか？すいません、年齢は？永遠に。渋いですね。
Hold it! Taro's in the middle of his summer training camp right now.
And you must be that club girl you know Arashiko, am I right?
That's right. Taro and I went to the same junior high. We were in the same class and club together. I had dinner with his family at his home, and furthermore, I've been inside his room, too. Not only that, I've been to the zoo alone with Taro. I'm Yuno Arashiko.
What you know about rolling down?
I walked into the kitchen and sat down at the table. I looked with a grimace at the questionable meal Lois had placed in front of me. Of course, I'd never tell her how disgusted I was with her cooking, but somehow I think she knew. Lois had always been full of energy and life, but lately I had begun to grow more aware of her aging. The bright, exuberant eyes that I had fallen in love with were now beginning to grow dull and listless with the long fatigue of a weary life.
I am an organism, I'm chemical, that's all that is all I'm.
Stop fucking crying, bitch! Wait. I don't wanna fucking hear it!
Rachel is so annoying.
I heard you were talking shit about me.
What the fuck?!
No one stands a chance against the great Zelos.
You should kill yourself.
This is new. Showing remorse? If you played nice, I wouldn't have to break all your toys.
Big talk for someone who can't even use astral arts.
It's Drek and you know it. Oh, don't have the guts to respond, huh? No intelligent defense of this unmitigated crap? Commercial! I'm gonna get some graham crackers.
Can we start with why you seem to have such anger toward me?
I love you.
Huh?
Anyway, time for Sonic 06.
Truly underrated game that was unfairly hated on release for a few glitches.
Does he really think people are buying this shit?
I mean, he kissed a human. I can't take him seriously anymore.
Hey, Patrick.
What?
I thought of something funnier than...
38.
Let me hear it.
Number 39. Rounds off the color balance and frankly makes it feel more fantasy-like.
You think you're fucking
so we're stuck here? Hey Lois, you see that barn out there? You know who it was built by? By
Meta Knight!
Hmm. I wonder if this actually works.
So, that was fun.
What's your name again?
Robbie.
So look, Bobby, all you need to do is jump out and scare everyone that comes into this room.
Huh?
Whatever. You want the extra credit or what?
Huh?
ユミルの果実はさっきの子にあげるんだから。
ロイドさん、
ひどいです。
見損なったぞ。
ロイド、最
低。You should kill yourself.
We need stalkers.
Don't worry, dudes. I know just the button to push this time.You don't like slow jams?
Release all of those sounds that are trapped in your mind.
Sir, are you okay?
I'm a little messed up.
I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a...
Mosquito.
Name.
First things first. Have you adjusted your mirrors?
All three of them. And I can see myself perfectly.
Oh. No, no, no. They're not for vanity. Your rear view mirrors are for seeing the view to your rear. Not your behind, behind you.
But I won't be able to see myself having fun.
But driving a motor vehicle is not fun. It's serious business. Have you buckled your seatbelt?
I was going to, but this outfit just wrinkles so easily, so I thought...
Just do it.
But my outfit...
It's the law! Okay. Now, are you familiar with the gear shift?
You mean the Prindle?
The what?
The Prindle.
Are you referring to the shift lever that says P-R-N-D-L?
I meant a child, Mosby. I know how to spell Prindle.
It is not something you spell. It is a gear shift. The letters stand for park, reverse, neutral, drive, and low.
You're making me nervous with all this technical talk.
Oh, I'm sorry. Why don't we just relax? We'll turn on the radio. Would you like am or fim?
You're making me nervous,
Fred. I'm trying to keep us from having a wreck.
We're not even moving.
Let's start all over, shall we? Is the key in the ignition?
For over an hour now.
Well, that's because you had to do your makeup. Twice.
Don't, well, excuse me for trying to beautify the highways.
Start the engine and put the car in drive. That's the D on the Prindle.
See you next time!